Blueberries are a rich source of vitamin C, vitamin K, vitamin B6, folic acid, potassium, copper, manganese, and fiber. So, what are the benefits of blueberries? Number 1. Source of vitamin C. Blueberries like raspberries and blackberries help protect cells against external factors and are an excellent source of vitamin C, which supports the absorption of iron. It is an essential nutrient for vitamin C and helps prevent skin damage from sun, pollution and smoke. Vitamin C also allows it to strengthen the overall skin texture. 1 cup of blueberries provides 24% of the recommended daily allowance of vitamin C. Number 2. Regulates blood sugar. Blueberries contain enough fiber to help regulate blood sugar and ease the digestive system. For this reason, it is a fruit that diabetics consume regularly. Number 3. Helps prevent heart disease. Due to its high fiber content and rich in antioxidants, it regulates cholesterol levels and thus protects heart health. It also helps to increase the level of eNOS enzyme when consumed regularly. This enzyme has protective properties from heart disease. Number 4. Helps protect eye health. In particular, blueberries play a major role in alleviating age-related visual disorders. It improves blood and oxygen flow in the eyes and fights free radicals that cause cataracts and macular degeneration. Number 5. Protects bone health. Blueberries contain iron, phosphorus, calcium, magnesium, manganese, zinc, and vitamin K. Each of these is a bone component. Adequate intake of these minerals and vitamins contributes to the increase and maintenance of bone structure and strength. Number 6. Lowers bad cholesterol. Studies show that the high fiber content and abundant antioxidant in blueberries can help dissolve LDL, bad cholesterol, and protect you against many heart diseases. In addition, blueberries contain potassium, calcium and magnesium, which help lower blood pressure. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel.